Okay, Mangalam, thanks very much for that. Let's get in some trading strategies for the last trading session of this week. On our Bullseye segment, we have Richard Jain, Kunal Sarogi and Sumit Jain who are battling it out. So let's listen in to their picks.
Our first call for the day is a buy call in Cox & Kings. It's stop loss below 200 for target of 214. My second call is a buy call in Ipca Laboratories. It's stop loss below 560 for target of 604. My third call is a buy call in Fortis Healthcare. It's stop loss below 176.50, target of 193. And my last call is a sell call in LIC Housing Finance with stop loss above 595 for target of 566.
My first stock call for the day will be a buy on Aurobindo Pharma. I'll buy with a stop loss at 803 and a target of 825. My second pick will be a buy on Wockhardt. It can be bought with a stop loss at 865 and a target of 905. My third pick will be a buy on Strides Chasun. One could buy that with a stop loss at 965 and a target of 990. And my final stock pick will be a buy on HDIL, which one can buy with a stop loss at 99.5 and a target of 104.
My first call is a buy on Anantraj Industries with a stop loss below 58.5 and for a target of 65. My second buy call is a buy on Indiabulls Real Estate for targets of 93 and my stop loss for this trade is below 83. My third call is a sell call on Ashok Leyland. I would like to sell Ashok Leyland for targets of 86 and my stop loss for the trade would be above 89.5. And my fourth call is a sell on Tata Elxsi with a target of 1510 and I would like to place a stops above 1564 for this trade.
All right, with that, it's all the time that we have on Power Breakfast this morning. Stay tuned to CNBC TV18 Bazaar Morning Call. We'll take all the action forward.